Tonight's ceremonial first pitch was Miss Monet Davis out of the Little League team out of Philadelphia. Has she captured the country of weather 70-mile-an-hour fastball in Little League World Series? Now surrounded by her are the champions from Jackie Robinson Little League West, who won the championship this year. And she threw a strike.